You? Have all the demons in hell have come to torment me? What about... Quick! Into the oven with her.
Why did you scream? Is the judge still alive?
He was clutching onto my skirt, but now he's finished.
Right, leave him to me. Open the oven doors.
No.
Open the doors, I said.
Don't touch her.
What is the matter with you? She's just some miserable old beggar. Oh, no. Oh, God. You knew she lived. You knew my Lucy lived.
I was only thinking of you.
Lucy.
You're Lucy, a mad hag, picking bones and rotten spuds out of dustbins. Would you want her to know that's how she ended up?
You lied to me.
No, no, not lied at all. No one ever lied.
Lucy.
Said she the poison she did. Never said that
I've
she died.
Come
poor thing.
Home
she lived for a week in the head. All she did for months was just lie there in bed. Should have been in hospital, wound up in Bedlam instead.
Oh, my God.
Think she was dead. Yes, I know it was.
You're a bloody wonder, eminently practical and yet appropriate as always. As you said repeatedly, there's little point in dwelling in the past.
Do you
so
mean it?
Here,
everything I did, I swear I thought was only
not
for the best.
Not a thing to fear,
believe
my love.
Can we still be married?
The history of the world, my pet.
Oh, Mr. Todd, leave it to me.
Is learn forgiveness and try to forget.
By the sea, Mr. Todd will become the cozy. You and me, Mr. Todd, but there's no one nosy.
And life